go and eat, for I am seeing and I am feeling a mighty rain coming your way. I know I'm talking to a Zimbabwean who has been coming from a long queue. I'm talking to a South African who has been missing peace in their life. But as a prophet, I'm feeling and I'm hearing a mighty noise coming your way. The most difficult thing to do in a prophetic ministry is to prophesy. Moreover, to a person who is feeling pain, a person who is coming to a nation which is down, they will calculate their situation. They will not listen to the voice of God. Let me speak to the Arab next to you. Say, Arab, relax. A mighty thing is coming. I still remember 2008. When everyone was crying, that's when I met the most. Do not worry about the word crisis. It's not in your vocabulary. The amount of rain which is coming is a rain which compensates them the drought which you have been facing. The blessing which is coming upon your life is to compensate your tears in the name of Jesus. What does not make sense to God. Which looks silly to you, it makes sense to God in the name of Jesus.